every now and then we've spoken to the guys about not getting too emotional about the finals and whatever playoffs games we played. We just want to focus on the game at hand and not think too far ahead. And that particular thing has helped us as a team moving forward. So I think we don't need to change anything and continue to focus in that direction because it has worked for us. And if we keep doing that, it will work in years to come as well. After the last league game that we played a league game, then the qualifier, then we had to travel, come here. So everybody were looking for that break, you know, and luckily we just finished on the top, won the game, the first qualifier, got 3-4 days break. So we could just rejuvenate, come back together as a group, think about, get our thoughts together and move forward. I don't think it's a momentum breaker to have 3-4 days off. It's, in fact, I look at it in a positive way.